Johnson.
Conclusion of A Nightmare on Hart Street.
Despite your fervent wishing, you still find yourself in Eureka jail cell after intermission. However, all the time spent in jail has turned your mind to mush, and you've gotten really good at holding onto the soap. Anything is possible. Today is Friday the 13th. When you look out your cell window on this day, what you see shocks you to your core. Buildings are ablaze, the city in ruins. Cakes of great white flood the streets.
No!
Suddenly, the ceiling to your cell begins to crumble, so you duck under the bunk bed. When the shaking stops, you crawl back up to see that your cell is conveniently destroyed. Stepping out into the world, you see a large green shadow obstructing the sun. In the distance, one poor soul screams.
No!